Hey everybody, welcome to the Cherry the Geek TV. We're here at the 51st Annual Saturn Awards. Look, we're here with Alex Winter. You know him from Bill and Ted. He's one of the founding members of Wild Stallion. And he's got a new movie out, Destroy All Neighbors. Tell us about this movie. It's fantastic.
It was a lot of fun. It's a horror comedy that I star in with Jonah Ray Rodriguez. It's on Shudder. It's really more of a comedy than a horror film. And kind of like I was in the Bill and Ted movies, I'm buried under pounds of prosthetic makeup, so I'm completely unrecognizable, but it's a ton of fun.
We're here at the Saturn Awards. We're celebrating science fiction and fantasy and horror. What are some of the things that Alex Winter geeks out on?
I mean, I love all of it. I grew up, you know, as a kid loving horror and sci-fi and fantasy and like everything from Lon Chaney to, you know, to Hammer horror. And then obviously I was a kid when Star Wars came out and that blew everybody's mind. But I'm really happy to see Nolan getting an award. It's going to be fun to watch that. I think he's really one of the grand masters that we have in cinema. And everything he does is worth seeing. So,
well, have fun here at the Saturn Awards. Stay tuned for more coverage here on Cherry the Geek TV.
Good to meet you.
Pleasure.